everyone. Luke here from Avon Valley Cyclery. Just thought we'd take the opportunity to quickly talk you through some of the new features on the GSDs. We've had a great opportunity today to be riding these around, testing them out, and getting our own personal sort of feelings on the bikes. Running through the bikes, there's some significant changes from the previous version models that we all know and love that have been riding. Obviously, still capable of doing two kids' seats, big panniers, an adult on the back, big racks up front. You know, very versatile. You can put this bike together in any configuration you like and carry a lot of load. But there's some nice changes for this year. So we get suspension fork up front now, which is going to just smooth out the rough stuff. We've been riding these around on cobblestones today, and it makes a really big difference. It's quite surprising. We've got built-in wheel locks on all models now, and the key is keyed alike to your batteries, so not having to carry multiple keys. Upgraded saddles, a bit wider, a bit more comfortable, bigger grab handle at the back if you're not running a handlebar style. All of the models are coming with the suspension seat post, apart from the LR. The base model doesn't get the suspension seat post, but again, really makes everything a little bit more comfortable for the main rider. Again, everything above the basic LR model gets upgraded lighting, both at the rear and at the front, so the ability for high-low beam and brake lighting, which is a nice upgrade. All bikes with basically the skirt guards now, so covering away the wheels, a bit cleaner for everybody, less chance of potentially little people getting fingers in there if you've got the bike in the house. Full chain guard as well now, keeping everything really out the way, clean and tidy. Belt drive on certain models as well, which again, less maintenance, which is always nice. The big change for a lot of people is going to be the Atlas stand. This is the new locking stand. So there's a remote bar lever now. You have to press that lever to get the stand to deactivate, and it automatically locks. So very, very good feature. Makes the bike a lot more stable if you've got some wriggly passengers on there. And up to the cargo line motor, so just more peak torque. So if you're in a hilly area, that'll make a big difference to you getting going and getting up the hills. If you've got any questions about this bike, do just give us a buzz at the store. We can talk you through the features and, you know, what's coming and when bikes are arriving. So that's also a little way off currently. And there's lots of other little bits of the bike that are changed that will make a difference to the end user as well. So in a nutshell, the same bike, still really, really good, still really versatile. But the evolution of this product now moving forward, gonna leave most people with a better product, but a touch more expensive, obviously. But certainly for most people, this is gonna be the way forward for lugging kids, lugging heavy gear. So yeah, cool.